It's Friday, 30th of October 2023, and we're going to see Little Man Tate. Friday the 13th, Little Man Tate, Manchester. What could possibly go wrong? Rack inspection. Putin could invade Manchester. Telebus could get stolen. John could break a leg. Any of those things could happen.
Half a beer, £4.35. You're proud of yourself.
Someone just asked for a coin of Stegosaurus.
I love being in a train station.
I hate people.
The plastic bag with the cooler blocking is now swimming in mojito. So we're going to have to take them out of the cooler box, cooler block bag, and we're going to have to drink them real fast. To exist, living on her own. Oh, I bet she was beautiful when she was 23. We got on this train, this toilet here was full of piss. The floor was full of piss. The man unblocked it, but he just stinks of piss. Every time someone goes in it, all I can smell is piss.
The last time I saw this escalator, I was face down on it with loads of crisps. And that's a true story, that.
Classic walk from the train station to the first pub will take approximately 4 minutes. And it's fucking raining, isn't it? In the Brunswick. Chink! Are you right over there, Ali? We've got a beautiful view.
Ooh, something's going on in tit.
Down, down, you bring me down. Legendary venue, legendary.
We've come on an adventure, but we seem to have found ourselves in there in Manchester, where there's like hundreds. But this is Holly's call, this, so we're going to find the Smithfield Social. She says it's a good pub.
I'm hoping Liam Frey's in it. He always posts about it.
Anyway, we're nearly here. Here we go.
Here we are.
The
Smithfield Social. Meet you at the 17th. She said to me earlier, are you going to be sensible tonight? They're both us. Anyway, my response was no, I'm not. Obviously, we've come to the Paramount, because it's where we always come. We call it the Liam Pub, actually. But it's on the corner of Oxford Road, and it sells cheap vodka Red Bulls and cheap wraps. This man over here is on an expedition, and his expedition is from there to over there to over there, and he just keeps going round and round and round. And I don't know if he knows that there are no mountains around here. No mountains around here, Mr. Expedition Man. But, you know, you might find one if you walk further out of town. The expedition team is still surveying his surroundings and wondering if there's a mountain to climb.
He's always looking up.
Around here. Look at that. Building, it's like a fucking, it is like something from 1975, isn't it though? Look at it. We're in the footage of Firkin, although it might be now just called the footage, or just the Firkin. We're now playing pool with our new friends, Dan and Trudy. Been kicked out of this fucker a few times, like, but let's go.
Oh, man. you're the way back. You're always laying around thinking me up. I cannot wait. It feels like we're going on our very first day of my chest is beautiful. So I sit in the car, I put the stereo on, and I let you play for the start of a fingerless song. I've got an hour and a half to prove you're wrong, so I say you look beautiful. He tells me I'll be any different miracle. I like it. We kind of get along. Oh, I like it. And we kind of get along. Well, this is Pullman, I know. It's just a stone's throw from the park where we took a walk. Well, I'm a child in a tree, reminiscing and think I'm even missing. You know it isn't my fault. I could just leave my car if you put me up at yours. I know it's you, but I love the smell. You're making even longer go.
Dog.
It doesn't mean I'll be any different, really. But we kind of get along. Oh, I like it. We kind of get along. Yeah.
that goes, yes! Hey, Colin, happy birthday! Massive, and flipping killed me if I don't know what I'm doing. He messaged me about it. He pretends he knows me, massive, you know.